You're watching the Game Show Network.
Hello and welcome to America's newest game show. I'm your host, Mack Montgomery, and I just love this game. Before we get started, let's meet our three contestants. First, it's Donald Latimer.
Hey, Mack.
Tell us a little bit about yourself.
Oh, sure thing. I'm a self-employed entrepreneur. And when I was little, I loved space. And now I have the highest score on Space Invaders in all of Alabama.
Oh, that's impressive. Next up is Patrick Vance. Patrick, tell us about yourself.
Well, I'm 38 years young. I was valedictorian in high school and college. And, well, this is kind of embarrassing. I love Katy Perry. Last year, I saw her in concert like 100 times.
Oh, that's commitment. Finally, we have Meredith Fine. Meredith, what's going on with you?
Well, I live in Ontario, California. I have one beautiful daughter who's 17, and I like to knit, but I'm not very good.
Okay, what a crew. Donald has the highest score on a video game. Patrick is Katy Perry's super fan, and Meredith is decent at knitting. It's time to play. Donald, you're up first. Your question is, what have you become?
Well, oh my God. I love space. Could have been an astronaut. Self-employed entrepreneur, that's not even real. I don't do anything. What have I become?
Oh, sorry, Donald. Patrick, it's your turn. You've paid for parking at 100 Katy Perry concerts.
At least.
Your question is, what have you become?
Oh, God. I quit my job to follow Katy Perry on tour. I go alone. I tell her one of my daughters in the bathroom, but I don't have a daughter. What have I become?
Sorry, Patrick. We can't accept that. And Patrick, neither should you.
I know.
All right, Meredith, you had the chance earlier to say any one thing in the world about yourself, and you chose that you were bad at knitting. So your question is, what have you become?
Okay, I see what you're trying to do, Mac, but it's not gonna work, so stop the music, okay? I always wanted to be a mom, and now I have a beautiful daughter, and I've become exactly what I want.
Ha ha, good for you. Quick follow-up, are you happy?
No, my daughter's a bitch!
Thought so, okay. Time for round two.
Well, I don't want to play if you're just going to keep asking us the same question.
Of course not. That would be cruel. So instead to ask the questions, let's bring out each of your oldest living relatives. First up, it's Donald's grandfather.
Donald, what have you become?
Oh, God. Grampy, you fought in two wars. Yesterday, I bought a parking ticket, and I lost. What have I become?
Ah, rough day for Donald. Patrick, your question is a two-parter, and it comes from your great-grandma, Ernestine.
Patrick, what have you become?
And the second part?
What happened to this bright young boy?
Oh, God. You knew Eleanor Roosevelt. All I know is the name of Katy Perry's cat. It's Kitty Purry.
Oh, my God.
Oh, sorry, Patrick. Meredith, on to you.
You know what, Mac? How about I ask you a question?
That's not how the game works.
What have you become?
Well, I'm a game show host. But I wanted to dance. Mama, let me dance. No, boy, you've got to go to game show school. But Mama, My feet won't move. They belong behind a podium, boy. Mama, no. Oh, God. What have I become? I want to dance. Mama, let me fly.
That's all the time we have. Join us next week for another What Have You Become?